shuttle. This is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th platoon.
We're approaching the bombsite, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Brutal, but it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now, we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Let's move it, people!
Copy that. No trigger, no explosion.
Right.
We defeat the Krogan and then plant a bomb on their planet. Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
After all this, to lose everything in a flash, monstrous.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Understood.
I'm on it.
Copy that.
Of that.
Long.
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Victus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
With Cerberus evacuating, the bomb should be clear.
I don't think so.
Like control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Damn it! Cerberus has a head start.
We're close. Come on.
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out! Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus. Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear. Here come reinforcements.
I need more time, Commander.
He's taking fire.
Protect him.
Here they come.
Watch for more shuttles.
Almost there.
Atlas deployed. Shepard.
Take that thing down. Now.
Come on.
Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to detonate.
Disarm it!
No time! I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now! Cover me!
Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
He never hesitated. Whatever he was before, he'll be remembered for this.
What will the Turians think about this, Garrus?
Hard to say. Sacrifice and war is expected. He did us proud, but we're a hard bunch to please. Living your life for the cause. Society first, platoon first. It's all just expected.
He did what he had to do when it counted.
Yes. Yes, he did.
Good work on Tuchanka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Rex and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing. We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet. Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Heck it out.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough? You had to plant a bomb on my planet?
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
Not enough to tell us about the bomb, coward.
Hey! We can't let the past rip us apart. Working together, we have a chance. Primarch, you had a bomb at Tuchanka. And Rex, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Shepard!
It's over! His own son died today, making this right.
Please, Commander. It's all right.
Yes, fine. Shepard, you made your point. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
I understand your reservations before, Commander. But I hope you now understand the secrecy.
Secrets get people killed. You've learned that the hard way.
Yes. The hardest lesson I'm ever to learn, Commander. My son, he died with the respect of his men. I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon. Something any father would be proud of.
Yes, sir.